One of the most distinctive properties of the St. Johns River Water Management District is the Black Creek Ravines Conservation Area, just east of Middleburg. Black Creek Ravines is named for its distinguishing geological features. The property features a wide range of elevations due to the steep ravines and seepage slopes carved out by natural stream erosion. Habitats include sandhill, flatwoods, hammocks, and floodplain swamp. A dense canopy shades the trails, even in the brightest sun. Park along Green Road and explore the White Blaze Trail, a 2.3-mile loop that takes you past the group campsite and some scenic observation points with views of the ravines. For a longer hike, connect to the Red Trail Loop and follow it through shaded woods to the banks of the Black Creek. Or connect to the Yellow Trail, past beautiful hardwoods, to the primitive campsite along the banks of the Black Creek.